Today was actually a first and a last, all within the same workout. Normally, this entire prep, we've paired shoulders with chest training. But being that as Justin entered peak week, on Wednesdays, you know, that normally is scheduled for a hamstring day. We cut out the hamstrings and leg training altogether last Saturday. So today was the first time we've trained just shoulders to start out the workout. So it was definitely, you know, a different workout in that aspect, as, you know, shoulders are normally the second muscle trained on that day. So we got to do some new things. You know, the goal, again, as we've been going through this whole entire week, is just to stimulate the muscle, you know, just to continue to provide nutrients to the muscle, to work on nutrient absorption, you know, not any type of crazy stimulation or breakdown. This is a movement that you're seeing now. We've done this a lot, and it's kind of a variation of a shrug. And, you know, what we're essentially doing here is, as we're shrugging back, we're also driving our elbows back. And that engages a lot more of the rear delt and kind of takes a trap out of the movement. So it's not as much of a range of motion as a normal shrug. But that's something that's we've been doing a lot. I suggest you guys give that a try. It's pretty cool as you can, you know, kind of drive up. It's almost a row type variation for your rear delt. So Justin got into Columbus this afternoon, evening. We got settled. And what you're going to see in this video as well is that he has been getting some work done by John Quint, who I've had the opportunity to sit in on the sessions with, get some filming in, kind of pick his brain a little bit. And he is by far one of the most knowledgeable guys in terms of physiology of the body that, you know, I've ever seen, you know, or listened to. And I think that's, you know, vitally important. And Justin's been able to use him, you know, these last few weeks to kind of get some new work done on his body in terms of insertion points and things of that nature that he hasn't been able to do previously. And it comes from his knowledge standpoint of muscle attachments, you know, ligament length, things of that nature that, you know, that other people normally don't try to focus on. And not only that, but he's a bodybuilder, powerlifter himself. So he just understands the type of work that a bodybuilder needs. So it's been cool to see Justin get this work done and then, you know, literally within the hours to follow, changes within his physique, just because he's able to open up more, you know, in certain body parts. Scapula is able to open up more, things of that nature. So it's been cool to be a part of and watch. So you're going to get to see that at the end of the video. Also, tomorrow will be the final workout of this prep, and that's going to actually be filmed by Muscular Development. So, you know, you guys make sure to tune into that, and we'll keep providing content along the way here leading up to the show on Saturday.
Let's see, like, to bring out, because I noticed, like, after that night, like, just like when I would look in the mirror and I'd just go like this, it was like the Terry's major and minor was like just detailed.
Yeah,
it's like it was actually flaring.
Yeah,
and like I said, when I was standing in the front, you know, it was like I was wider too. And by loosening that, keeping that psoas loose, like when I'm standing there, it's like, I was telling you those pictures. What I used to want to do as a kid, I'd want to go like this,
mm-hmm.
You know, with knees bent. And instead, you know, now it's like I realize you got to get tall, high and tall.
Yeah.
And it's uncomfortable for me because of my lower back being tight and the psoas pulling it over.
Yeah, exactly.
So keeping that, like, it actually doesn't bother me. It doesn't make me sore whenever you get deep into that, too.
Yeah.
So I think that's definitely a point to hit.
Yeah.
All right.
Breath up and then exhale. Okay. Start other chin. Good. Now go for it. Take this leg, too. Perfect. Good. Awesome.